What's up, this is Sonia. Welcome back to our channel. Before we begin with today's video, I would like to thank each one of you because we have just crossed 500,000 views on this channel. This is so crazy and just insane. Like, I just cannot digest this. But when I started in December, I thought that I would just make fun of myself and I'll be just banished from this whole space. But you guys stuck with me and I'm just so grateful for each one of you watching this video. Thank you so much. You guys are as crazy as me. I know, but I love you. Though I have shared my excitement with you all, I would also like to tell you guys that I haven't earned any single money from this platform yet. Though I have completed the threshold in Feb itself, which was changed in December, but I don't know like what is up with YouTube. Abhi to kuch bhi nahi hua hai. But it's okay, like, aaj nahi to kal ho jayega, and that just cannot stop us from doing what we are doing because we just love doing it. Rap. And about today's video, I am sharing some of like very comfortable Indian wear for summers because a lot of like, including me, things that Indian wear are just not meant for summers. They are just not comfortable even for daily wear. So I'm sharing some of my like personal favorite outfits which I think can help you guys as well. And obviously you can do some sort of your own variation in those outfits, as I always say. And yeah, let's begin with the video. But if you haven't subscribed to the channel and if you're new here, then make sure that you subscribe and like this video, share everything. Matlab pehle kar do, theek hai? I'm so and let's begin with the video. In my first look, I'm wearing a maxi ruffled kurti dress, which is perfect for summer as they look like a kurti but is actually a dress. You can wear leggings or any pants inside to wear it for a more formal Indian occasion, but for regular wear, you can wear them as it is also. Try to play with soft colors this summer as they keep you very light and fresh throughout, and these soft ruffle details on my sleeves and on the kurti all over are really popular these days, which is a plus point. And this one is from Myntra, from a brand called Rain and Rainbow. Next, you can play around with such cute coordinate sets. Again, not too much styling is required here. Wear them as it is and you'll be just sorted. This one is a designer piece from Stree Story and the fabric is super soft on skin. This one comes with a pair of palazzo pants with one pocket and a cute little crop top, which you can later wear with a lot of things as well. So yeah, and this one has zigzag print all over, which makes it look more stylish. So instead of wearing a normal salwar suit, you can try out some cotton jackets like so. This one is from Rangriti and this is actually reversible, so you can wear it from any side. I paired it with my dhoti pants which are stitched and wore a black top inside to keep myself comfortable in this heat. These kind of looks are perfect to keep you going throughout the day, plus I would personally love to wear it to my college one day. I think maxi dresses are just kurtis without pants, so go ahead and style them in any way you want to. They come in so many different lengths and sizes, and these kind of outfits are perfect to keep yourself stylish without showing too much of skin. Plus, this is cotton, which is like a cherry on top. This one is from the house of Radha Raman and I just love the print all over. With this, I paired my red flats and carried a handmade bag from Delhi Hat to complete the look. But if you are still someone who do not see yourself fit in any of these outfits, then why not try fusion? I think palazzo pants are just perfect as they keep you so comfortable and yet so stylish. You can pair any kurti or anything on top of it, but for a change, I tried a crop top with ohm print on it. So you can definitely play around with prints and let your creativity do the talking. So do let me know which look was your personal favorite in the comment section down below. Like, share and do not forget to subscribe to this channel if you really enjoyed this video, and I'll see you next time. Bye!